It's the deadliest mass shooting in U.S. history at this point, and we don't know the numbers.
50 people. That makes this the deadliest mass shooting in U.S. history.